Hi, I'm Kaitlyn Offer for the Hills Gazette, and in this weekend's paper, it's all about the money. Council money, that is. Kalamunda's CEO has been recommended for a pay increase, while Mundaring's CEO is being targeted in a pay dispute with the Australian Services Union. For all of that and more, make sure you catch this Saturday's Hills Gazette.